Scheiße. Sind die Rätsel noch unterwegs? Jetzt doch gemacht. Ich hätte noch ein Rätsel gesehen. Ach, den habe ich jetzt hier nicht freigeschaltet. Was ist denn das? Auf der Ebene sind die Rätsel. Da zeigt das immer pro Ebene. Komme ich dahin? Oh, schön nicht. So ein Teil. Dadurch da lang. Ja, oder gleich hier lang. Auf welcher Ebene ist das Ding denn jetzt hier? Okay, da unten runter muss ich.
Huh. I feel like even though long life species get to live forever, they aren't so different from us short life species when it comes to worries and suffering.
Concern, but I'm fine. The general commanded me to stay with you. I dare not go against military orders.
Your life is more important, Miss Tinyun. Go back. We can explain to the general.
There's really no need. I've spent my years traveling the universe. Not to mention, I'm younger and stronger than I look.
Ich sehe sie nicht.
Even your benefactors have probably lived longer than me.
Na, jetzt soll ich ja diese Tiegel ausschalten.
Seems like the smoke is getting thinner.
Stay up and enough.
Destroy. There is no other choice.
schon der nächste Wicht. Ich wollte das Ding hier untersuchen.
Troops to the rendezvous.
So, you succeeded in dowsing the elixir cauldrons.
Wie sehen die denn auch so?
Unimportant.
Halt.
The inevitable is already upon us.
Meister Prinzeps.
Danshu. It's you.
I have met you before in my capacity as Chief Alchemist, Master Diviner. You don't seem surprised.
Gibt's eigentlich Meister?
Indeed.
Ja klar, Meister.
The General and I knew that the disciples of Sanctus Medicus must be hiding in the Alchemy Commission. However, without evidence, we couldn't bring charges before the commissions. We had to wait for you to show yourselves. And now, your charges are many. Drawing Stellaron spirits into the Cianjo, resurrecting the Ambrosial Arbor, striking down our people with Mara. The Ten Lords Commission will address these transgressions during your reckoning.
Crimes? If I am guilty, then all of our Cianjo ancestors are also guilty. They were the ones who accepted the blessings of the abundance and turned their descendants into long life species. The disciples of Sanctus Medicus are only walking on the road our ancestors once took. How is it a crime to seek ascendance? In days of old, the roots of the Ambrosial Arbor enveloped the Cianjo Lafu like a living creature. We controlled the stellar seas, and none could stand in our way. Everyone could become celestial and shift form at will. Divine miracles descended onto all nine Cianjo ships. What a glorious time that was. How far the Cianjo has fallen. We consent to be commanded by the devilish archer. Suffer continuously at the hands of the denizens of abundance. And the Ten Lords Commission even forces us to give up our immortality. How pitiful. I do not blame you for your ignorance. We were not born in the era when the Ambrosial Arbor first descended. Nor did we witness its miracles. But now, we now have an opportunity to restore the ancient laws.
Forgive me for thinking you might have harbored some profound enlightenment. Yours is the same old talk of those who seek power and give up on their humanity. All we're seeing Joe ancestors fought side by side with the Arbiter, laid waste to the Arbor, and establish the Ten Lords Commission to lay down the lines between life and death. In doing so, we enshrined our future as human beings. Celestials? There are no Celestials on the CNJO. The divine miracles of the abundance, the manipulation of life and death. Your deeds are nothing but evil.
I have nothing to say to you, Master Diviner. You have already made your decision. You have discarded power. A most foolish choice.
Ich muss manuell spielen, echt jetzt. Ohne Heilerin. Ach, nee. Oh, wow, eine Verteidigung.
Pretty good crowd today.
Let's begin. Power. Survive or be destroyed. There is no other choice.
It's time.
I'm fine.
Time for the master stroke.
Was ist das? Was sollen diese grauen Striche? Das ist ja ganz was Neues.
There's no time to lose.
Lance at the ready. Ready to lose yourself?
Survive or be destroyed. There is no other choice. Time for the master. Show no mercy.
Time for the main event.
Leave it to me.
Pretty good crowd today.
Let's rock.
Let's begin. Survive or be destroyed. There is no other choice.
Lance of Blaze! Lance Power! Let's go!
Leave it to me. Let's begin. Stand down. There's no time to lose.
It's time.
Time for them. Show no mercy.
Weiter kann man sich ja nicht heilen. Das sind diese braunen Balken.
And there's a blaze.
Ihr habt also das Stellaron? Ja, damit.
Ventilia. The disciples of Sanctus Medicus have fulfilled our promise. You, Lord Ravager, must do the same. Now, quickly.
Little pawn. Must you force me to intervene directly?
Es ist, erinnert mich, hier oben ist mein Gesicht. Warum ist die Kamera so auf ihre Brust und nicht ins Gesicht, wo gerade gesprochen wird?
Never mind. It would seem the time has come for other means of dismantling the Xianzhou from within.
Ah, jetzt. Ein kleiner Scherz, glaube ich.
What a shame.
It
would have been nice to observe for a little longer. You received the gift of abundance.
Surely you can stop the blessing of destruction.
Mr. Yun!
Benefactors, allow me to reintroduce myself.
Was war das? Oh, ich bin noch lange nicht fertig. Jetzt geht das los ungefähr. Und ich muss wieder manuell spielen. Nee, erstmal brauche ich es wieder verteidigen.
Survive or be destroyed. There is no other choice.
Time for the main event. Turn it up.
Time for some hardship.
Ready to lose yourself? You can fight.